stronger, bigger, better, 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 stronger, bigger, better than ever before, bigger, better, stronger, 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 bigger, better than ever before.
Hi, my name is Ansi Hong, and I'm gonna review for you. Earlier, I just watched Silence, and my was it brilliant. Everything about that film was perfection. I mean, I was anticipating for this film for the longest time. I wanted to see theaters, but I couldn't because of the R-rating. So I had to wait for home release. So it's hit digital HD. I watched it today, and as I said, it's perfect. The beautiful cinematography with the phenomenal acting from literally everyone, from Andrew Garfield to Adam Driver to Liam Neeson and to all the other Japanese actors, they were all great. And the story, while based on the novel, is very compelling and interesting. What I love about the story is how it brings conflict, how it brings a moral dilemma of religion. I mean, there's going to be some minor spoilers in this review, but it brings an interesting conflict, as in, would you really renounce your faith? Would you renounce your religion to save others? Or would you keep that religion and let the others die? It's really interesting and very, very good to watch. The film is almost 3 hours, but during the 161 minute runtime, I wasn't bored once. I was completely invested. It was so good. I didn't think any moment dragged. It was really, really good. As I said, you have to check it out. It's perfect. It is the best. It is probably it is the best movie of 2017. You really should check it out. And it's also the best religious film of all time. And that's really it. And yeah, for some of the violence, it's not too disturbing, except for one scene. So, and that's my thoughts on Silence. It's brilliant. Profession is a masterpiece. I give it an A+. Check it out.